DU says they're now tracking 146 positive cases at their school. Their website says 141 students and 5 employees came back with positive tests within the last week. School is currently under level orange restrictions. In November,